Hey guys, so today I'll be reviewing some Average Lane products that I received, and I'm going to be reviewing the foundation and also the bronzing pearls that I received. And as you can see, the packaging already looks great, so I'm excited to try it. So let's go. Okay, so that was my tutorial on the Average Lane products. The foundation feels super lightweight on my skin and it's full coverage. As you can see, my skin looks great, but the color I used was too light for my skin, so I would suggest you get the right color for you. That's why I finished the look off with some bronzing powder. And the foundation is also a long lasting wear, and it has SPF 20 in as well for those of you with sensitive skin, so that's a benefit. I also use the bronzing pearls, and I use it as a highlighter on my eyelids, and as you can see, it's super pigmented and it looks great on my skin. I would recommend these products to any of you guys, and I will leave the link for the website in the description below. So thank you for watching.